Friends, some days the weather outside is just frightful. And so this coming Sunday, in order to try and get one outdoor service in, we will have an 11:22 a.m. outdoor services plan, and we're adding a 5 o'clock service as well. So I hope we can be together outdoors, worshiping God together in this place. Join us this Sunday, and we hope to see you Christmas Eve Eve or Christmas Eve as well.